Today I'm going to show you how to cook pan-fried tartar prawn from baby cognac. Serve with Aubergine tartar and cherry tomato and fennel and rocket salad. For the ingredients, here I have 2 tartar prawns which is shelled and deveined already, cognac, butter, olive oil, salt and pepper. For the aubergine tartar or eggplants, I have thin slice of eggplants, cubes of eggplants, fresh thyme, garlic chopped already, finely chopped, chopped shallot, 3 cherry tomato, chopped spring onion, balsamic vinegar, and chopped parsley. And I will serve with rocket salad and fennel sliced already. This is the fennel, but this is already been sliced. So I'm going to show you how to make it. Okay, I'll start with the aubergine tartar first. So I have a pan on the heat. Start with the low heat. And then I'm going to add a little bit of olive oil in the pan. Followed by a slice of eggplants. So we start with gentle heat, otherwise so to get burned. Stir it here. Turn it over. Season it with salt. Some black pepper, add a little bit of butter, put the heat up a bit, and it's nice. Then I'm going to put balsamic vinegar in it. The nice color of the balsamic here. You don't want to cook too much, but you want it to be a little bit crunchy still. Okay, I think it's done. So I'm going to put it on the side. I put it on the side first while I'm cooking my prawns. And then I'm going to cook the prawns. Hot, not very hot, and then olive oil. I'm going to add my prawns into the hot pan. Put the heat on. Yes. Just shake the pan a little bit so we want to stick to the pan. You can tell the prawn is getting more pink in the color. That means the prawn is getting cooked. Turn them over. Frame them in the cognac. Followed by butter. See, put the butter in here.
I'm using 4 cloves of garlic for 2 prawns. Then chop shallot in there. See, you can tell from the prawn, the color of the prawn, it becomes pink, not white anymore. That is almost done. I'll turn it off now. Mmm, smell gorgeous. I will assemble it with my salt. Okay, now the prawn is cooked and aubergine tartar is already done and my salad here. I will assemble the dish now. I will decorate it with my balsamic reduce. And all of my lovely soups going to be in there. Smells so good. Yummy. Smell of the garlic and shallots and cognac, so good. It made me feel so hungry now. For my salad, I just put little lemon, pinch of salt, little bit olive oil, mix them together. Some more sherry tomato here and radish. So this is my pan-fried tarragon with cognac with aubergine tartar, fennel and rocket salad. Bon appétit!